So anyway, we got a whole wealth of stars here. Max Vickers then in the black. Another great contest here on Enfusion Talents. Round one. Looks
heavy
strong,
shot from
Vickers.
Both, yeah.
That's heavy.
Like I said, good inside low kicks from Vickers. Verhaegh, oh, that was a nice right hook from Verhaegh.
This isn't going the distance. Yeah.
And like I said, they both have heavy hands, but they can, they also can take a nice right. What's going on tonight? It was
they're
a nice right hand, man.
Absolutely on fire. The fighters yeah. here on Enfusion tonight.
You know, and they both can take a punch. So as we looking.
Bombs away.
Yeah.
Already leg kicks hard, yeah. inside leg kicks, powerful punches.
If I was Verhaegh, I would go to the body, liver shot, or
yeah,
kick.
His hands are high, aren't
yeah.
they, Vickers?
They're very high. Nice push kick from Vickers. Nice low kick from Verhaegh. Ooh, again. They got to hurt. Ooh, inside low kick. Ooh, back inside low kick again.
Pagger in them legs,
yeah.
isn't he? Verhaegh.
Nice low kick. Oh,
yeah,
he's not.
With that right
nah.
leg kick.
He's chopping off his leg, and there comes a boom. No, and there
heavy.
Is. And there it is again. 1-2.
Vickers knees to block, yeah. please.
Nice uppercut from Vickers.
Good block. There
yeah,
you go. Maybe it's a
block.
Maybe you heard me.
Yeah. But he's still calm in his head, you know, in his head.
20 years of age, yeah. just superb fitness from Verhaegh, and 25 years of age from Vickers. Reddening on both
yeah.
legs of each man, respectively.
Oh no.
Starting to take its toll now.
Yeah.
Verhaegh's
you
leg
see
kicks. It,
every time he kick him, you see his body twitching. He has a good chin, Vinny Vickers.
Jab and inside leg kick, misses with the left hook. He has good right hand there, back from
like
Vietnam Vickers.
He has a good chin, Vickers. He has a good chin.
Yeah. Last 30 seconds. Good combination there. Bounce off the chin of Verhaegh. Right hand heavy hook there.
Look at that leg, Vinny. He's not going to be happy tomorrow.
No, it's not going to be good at all. Staying on that low kick all the time is Verhaegh.
Like that,
go,
exactly.
Like a mixture of languages.
Yeah.
You
teach
like
me English, I teach you Dutch.
Oh, there you go. Swapping,
choosing the easy way. Easy
swapping
way.
Combination.
That was nice inside
that
from Verhaegh, also from Vickers.
Max is going to be very, very sore. Look at it swelling
it's
already.
Purple.
Yeah.
Purple rain.
Purple leg. Nice combination there. Uppercut and up. Needs to get close with his punches.
A little bit of Prince was there. No. Let's go back to the game, Vin.
Nice.
Nice. It's it. It looked like the eager that Verhaegh had is gone.
Yeah.
And Vickers is growing and growing. There's no power in those punches anymore for both of them. Give a body shot. Give a body kick.
Peter took his foot off the gas here.
Yeah, like I said. I think the stamina is, his fatigue is.
Tough though, isn't he, Vickers?
Yeah.
He took some horrific leg kicks.
Yeah.
Still coming forward.
Well, believe me, Finney, tomorrow when he stands up,
yeah.
he's gonna cry.
Won't be standing up.
So.
Good knee
nice
to the body, that
the
hurt
body.
Him,
that hurt him. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Had to hold on there,
yeah.
Peter.
What about? Nice body shots from Verhaegh.
Nice. Snuck a left hook in there as well, Max.
What Verhaegh does is dangerous. He's putting his head first.
Yeah.
Every
he's
time.
Leading with his face.
Yeah. Hard if I was waiting, I would put up a knee. Yeah.
Very hard fight this.
Yeah.
Goes back for some air.
Like I said. Yeah.
Hands sweaty, palms from one excited 53-year-old commentator who ages every time watching these youngsters put on a performance like this. Look at this action. Scorching shots from both.
And you know what the funny is with the matchmaking? Sometimes you see some names and you think,
yeah.
Okay, is there going to be something? But
yeah.
When you see them fighting, you'll be like, okay,
yeah.
My bad.
Yeah. They raise the game to be on this show. They really do.
Well, Vegas is coming. Good comeback, Vinny. He's picking Verhaegh apart.
He's starting to hurt Peter
bit. His fatigue is gone. He has 1 minute and 40 seconds to go, and that's a lot. Ooh, just missing that with the knee. Vegas missed him with the knee.
Still coming forward, though. The tough Siam man.
Yeah.
Only 20 years of age, but Vikas has shown an iron will.
Yeah, he's strong. Ooh, that was a nice right hook from Vegas. Vegas is strong in his head, Finny.
Do you know what, though? What a fight, though.
Yeah.
These two have put on an absolute beautiful spectacle of kickboxing.
Yeah.
They can treasure this because they have put the heart and soul into this. They really have.
Yeah. Vegas is picking Verhaegh apart. Blue corner.
But that was a great fight. You know what? With Verhaegh, he can learn from that. He really can.
He gets it. As we go to the highlights.
Here's some of the action. I mean, look, it was just an absolute barnstormer from the get-go. And they just put everything on the line here. And the Iron Man, that's Max Vikas, just walked around like Terminator. The consoling corner of Siam Jim, just to my right.
But tomorrow he'll walk like Robocop.
See, yeah, but still with the pride that he's won.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a unanimous decision.
Great fight, gentlemen. Well done.
Yeah.
From the blue corner,
that was a great fight.
Vegas.
What a good fight.
Yeah.
Congratulations to both of you, gentlemen. I know that you wanted to win, Peter, but you can come back from that. And Max, you've shown absolute wonderful teeth toughness. What a great contest. Thank you both very much.